She's trying to avoid me, I know that. Kind of look up this direction. The bride and the groom make me do this, so you can blame them. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Okay, you're angered, babe.
And the man with the camera, look at that.
That's right, beautiful crowd.
Oh, that was perfect. You want some more spit on?
No.
Put it in your ring hand.
In your ring hand.
And you put your ring hand on hers.
Don't shake too much.
Usually it's very easy.
Yeah.
I thought hard about it.
Stop laughing, please. Stop laughing.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Marianne, it was almost 6 years ago to the day that our positions were reversed and Bob was my best man, and so I'm very proud to be here standing by him today. He delivered a toast to us at that time that was hard to beat, so I was going to deliver the same thing to you. May the joy, or maybe may you give each other the same joy that you've extended to all of us. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Abadanza.
Good stuff. Lucille, it's all.
Clean up your act.
Mike Wallace, 60 Minutes.
First time.
How long have you been meeting your wife? Have you quit meeting your wife yet, sir?
Good heave.
Coming down.
Right here.
woman. How'd you get out there?
Connections.
Ready? On three. One, two, three.
He's got something.
That's it. Good. Okay.
Good shot.
Nice.
Okay.
See you guys later.
Just a minute. We need you to mark this minute. Yeah, most of the guys
are done. Molly, pick her up.
No, I'm gonna back you up and park
her. I told them to come back here.
Why are you what? You're doing?
Well, I mean,
hey, you're done. Out of here.
Would you like to hold that thing?
Yeah, what do you think?
Okay.
See?
You've got the most important job here, don't you?
Yeah, right.
So. Oh, do you want me to hold mine? In his hand or this one?
Whatever he's talking
about. That next one was.
Where do you want me?
Just, yeah. And if you've got it, pull your dress up.
Let's try it again. Okay, one more time.
I didn't hear any of that.
Yeah, Tim, you got
to
show
your leg. He's supposed to kick. Here we go on three. One, two, and three, a kick. All right, good.
That's good.
Yeah, that wasn't much leg.
There goes Bill.
Yeah.
Bill.
He's on.
And I'm just
wondering. It's dragging.
Okay, Molly and Kristen, if we could have you kneel down. If not, you're going to be with the garter. And then, Maureen, why don't you come over here.
What are we doing?
Kneeling? On our
dresses? No kneeling. And what are we doing?
Squat? When she kneels, Tammy, you're going to be here. And yeah. Carrie, you'll be here too.
Yeah, just like that.
Let's get a...
Okay, that's going to be good.
Everybody's looking here. There, that's it. Perfect. Okay.
You got enough. I wouldn't.
I didn't matter earlier.
Becky, you threw me around a little bit, it did.
Not before you
won't. Okay, here we go. That's it. Good one.
Okay. Kristen.
Here.
Hey.
Looking this way. One's looking this way, one's looking this way, okay? Mark, you're just kind of standing here like this, okay?
How do you want her hands, straight down or?
That's man gets up.
Just
straight.
Just stand straight.
Oh, okay. You're coming this way. And you really need to maybe lean out. And you need to lean out more so I can
see
you.
Back off, lady.
Dick,
get out. Climb on out, Dick.
Good. Hey, here, whoops, got somebody in the back.
Alrighty.
Thank you.
4 months old.
Say smile. Smile.
Here we go, right here.
Okay, both looking right here before we hop in.
Okay, hey, thanks.
See you guys at the party.
Don't let Mimi drive.
See you guys at the party. Hey, Jim. See you guys at the reception.
So when we do it.
This is grand.
So I got that big garage.
Big Ed Ross Festival way.
Yeah, you know, she really likes
both of you. There you go. Come here. Come here. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Oh, no. Usually it's a hard time getting the single guys out here. Two, three. I saw it here and then I said, I don't want this, and threw it at somebody else.
Do it over.
Gonna do it over again, huh? It's a do-over. She threw it back to the bride. I like that. Alright. One, two, three. Two, three. She touched it. It's hers. All right. Okay, guys. Get all you single gentlemen up here. Move on and not get in trouble. Oh, Billy up to the bar. I knew that. All right. There you go.
It's okay, I got my brothers too. Hey, Mark.
Up and just check and see how far they've progressed.
lucky workers that'll put it in.
Oh yeah, those guys. Do you expect people to applaud at some point?
Probably not.
They don't applaud?
I don't know. They might.
Going in yet?
Oh, they did?
Wow. Seems to have a collar on it.
Pardon?
Seems to have a...
Yeah, now they'll make it.
Come on. Here we go. No. I just thought it would be sort of spontaneous.
That's okay, I'm off. I'm allowed to my clothes
up there.
Happy day for you all, but could you tell me why?
Oh, this is very special. The installing the angel Moroni on the temple is a major indication that the temple's nearing, getting closer to being completed. It's a great thing for all of the members of the church in the area, and it helps to show us that the temple's really coming right along.
What's the significance to this building to the people in your church, people in this region?
The temples are very special buildings. They're not like regular meeting houses or chapels. In the temples, sacred ordinances are performed as they were in the days of Solomon, and in the temples there, these are essentially the same purposes. And they have, for us, the same kind of respect and feeling of reverence about a temple that the people in ancient Israel had about their temples.
How soon before this building is used for worship?
We don't have an actual completion date yet, but we anticipate sometime in early to mid-1989 that it'll be all completed.
During the planning stages, there was some opposition from your neighbors here. Has that fallen away now? Is that an issue anymore?
I think, by and large, those concerns have been reduced substantially. I think there was a lot of misunderstanding about how the temple would look and how it would fit. And now that it's mostly up and they can see that it fits in well and looks nice among the trees, most of the comments I hear are pretty favorable now.
Seems like I heard that there were comments earlier on that, well, the temple wouldn't be visible from I-5, it would be shielded by the trees. That doesn't seem to be the case. Is that a change, or does that matter?
No, there hasn't been any changes. The temple was always projected to be visible from I-5, and in our presentations we said clearly that that would be. There were some concerns expressed by some people that they thought it would overwhelm Cruiseway Corridor. We said you can't see it from Cruiseway Corridor, and now they can see that you can't see it from Cruiseway Corridor, but you can from the freeway. That's what was intended.
And everything went smoothly this morning?
Very well. I'm really pleased. Even the weather was nice.
Okay. So do you want to ride up in the back with Mike? Or?
Sure.
Your safety line, too.
Okay.
John Rich Enterprises introduces the world's finest energy-absorbing car safety bumper. This is what it looks like on a Mazda. Here it is on a Ford pickup truck. This is what it looks like on a Chrysler luxury sedan car. Here it is on a minivan. We'd like to show you a short video of what this bumper can do.
Keeps you out of trouble, and that's a fact.
Push, hit, smack, the bumper comes back.
In a crowd, temper's hot in a flash. Guy behind me just gave me a smack.
Push, hit, smack, the bumper comes back.
Driving along, singing a song. Worries are over, being pushed along.
Push, hit, smack, the bumper comes back.
Get back up, and that's a fact. Hit a pole, oh, heart attack.
Push, hit, smack, the bumper comes back.
The bumper comes back.
The bumper comes back.
Keeps you out of trouble, and that's a fact.
Push, hit, smack, the bumper comes back.
In a crowd, temper's hot in a flash. Guy behind me just gave me a smack.
Push, hit, smack, the bumper comes back.
Driving along, singing a song. Worries are over, being pushed along.
Push, hit, smack, the bumper comes back.
Getting back up, and that's a fact. Hit a pole, oh, heart attack.
Push, hit, smack, the bumper comes back.
The bumper comes back.
The bumper comes back.
Your bumper comes complete in a kit. With no one injured, no physical damage, no damage to report. No need to report small accidents that would have cost hundreds of dollars. This should lower your insurance costs. Contact your local auto repair shop or John Rich Enterprises, Portland, Oregon, 503-760-5263, or write P.O. Box 16978, Portland, Oregon 97216, for a dealer nearest you.